Judge time. Ready? Ready? Choo!
Now the focus is on the serve. Big start from Superlek, and the crowd are loving it. Rui has to be very careful. Just effortlessly just moved out of range and at the end again. Really great economy of effort from Botelho. And he comes in range with a left and a right. Short punches. We'll have a blow there from Superlek. What a nice start, Mitch.
Superlek is coming with a lot more heat than we've seen in start matches in the past.
Oh, back punch! Overhand right, just as Botelho just tried to shorten the distance. It landed quite high up in the head, but it dropped him instantly. Three knockdowns in one round equals a technical knockout. So watch for that with 2:13 left in this opener.
See Superlek starting to bring the heat.
Botelho, this is what Botelho's got to do. He's got to make it dirty. He can't stand at range, especially kicking range.
Superlek. Yeah.
Referee Olivier Costa just making sure that clinch doesn't go on for too long. It's all action here. Right hand from Botelho was a nice one as Superlek was coming in. Flying knee. Huge noise from the crowd behind me here in Bangkok. Just grabbed that foot, looked for a colossal right hand. Botelho ducked underneath it.
See how well Superlek is using the fence. He's able to back Botelho up because Botelho's not circling out. He can't let Superlek to corner him like this.
Botelho holding all he can there. Superlek unleashing a great effort and straight back into it as Olivier Costa brings them together. Right hand, nice short punch from Superlek.
Then he's parrying down the lead hand. Botelho with his lead hand, he's swapping down the hand. That's what's going to circle around and land that big right hand.
This is so intense from Superlek. You get the feeling that Botelho is just being a little bit reactionary, just looking at what's going to happen and see if he can counter. It's certainly Superlek that is leading the action. Just has a little brush of his right eye there to see if he's been marked.
Nice right hand landed by Botelho. That's what he needs more of. He needs to close that distance and throw those hands.
These two are just not holding back. 35 seconds left in this opening round. It's been wonderful action. Looking for the spinning back elbow there, Botelho. Charging in with the kick to the head. Back in the center of the circle now. 24 seconds left. The right hand from Superlek comes back. But his leg is held. And they go down to the mat. And Superlek landed quite heavily. Botelho landed on top of him. So a little bit of a warning there from Olivier Costa. 10 seconds left in this opening round. It's been all action. Super stuff.
Good job by Botelho to get that leg up and check that right kick. That's what he needs more of. He's also got to be careful about that right hand landed by Superlek. He's so preoccupied with the kicks that he's letting those right hands land. Look at that beautiful push kick landed by Superlek. Then he fakes it. He lands the push kick, lifts up the knee, fakes the push kick, and then comes over the top. And that was an elbow that landed. Look at that. Beautiful. Done. Look at that. Oh, wow. Just superb. Landed the push kick. Fakes. Then he fakes off the push kick again. Botelho gets the reaction. And then Superlek comes over the top and lands a beautiful downward elbow. And that's what dropped Botelho.
Now, at one stage in that round, Superlek was just dabbing at his right eye. He suspected that he might have been marked. I think you can clearly see that he hasn't been, but they are treating it. They're concerned that there might be a bit of a swelling developing there, so applying ice liberally. Can't wait for the action to resume. What an action-packed first round that was.
Back your corner, back your corner.
These little gloves can change things very fast, especially for these Muay Thai athletes who are used to competing in big gloves. Now they have to adjust their style of defense to complement the little gloves.
Elbow again, Mitch. And a wonderful strike. He comes out with a fist as well. Superlek is giving it everything. The tip kick as well, punishing, pushing Botelho back. Strike he throws is being cheered by the home fans here. Botelho battling not only his opponent but the entire Impact Arena, seemingly. Botelho just looking over his shoulder, trying to take a little bit of advice from his corner man. Of course, they know everything about this sport. fans here at the Impact Arena. Muay Thai is their bread and butter, and they are really enjoying this. Hope you can hear their cheers at home every time something is thrown around. And it's good work from Superlek, isn't it? Knees to the side of the body, answered by Botelho.
Botelho's showing some good eyes. He's been able to evade a lot of the big kicks thrown by Superlek, and then Superlek actually starts kicking at the hip. So instead of Botelho moving out of the way, those hips don't move, and he starts attacking the leg of Botelho.
Now, as Botelho's leg was caught and he went down, Superlek looked for a kick as he was falling, and Olivier Coste just giving him a little warning there that that's not quite the done thing.
Botelho's tough. It's that body kick. It's hard. There's a big right hook.
Olivier Coste is working almost as hard as these two athletes. 121 left of the second round. The left hand, it was a chopping left hand.
And then elbow came answering right back to Superlek. And Superlek narrowly missed that left hand, but then just stepped in with a beautiful timed elbow.
1 minute left of the second round. The action continues to be relentless. Left, right from Botelho. Not cleanly landed, though. Superlek ushers him in. Says, come on, let's have a battle here in the center of the circle.
Botelho can't get sucked into that game. He's got to keep moving.
Botelho gets pushed back to the circle wall there with a super kick to the center of the body.
Superlek's trying to egg him on, and Botelho's answering, but he's got to move. He cannot just play this game with Superlek.
30 seconds left. Everything into that kick, but it was parried by Botelho. He's enjoying this, isn't he? The tie. Big right hand just crushes the jaw. Just gets a little bit untidy. Dying moments of the second round. A Muay Thai contest for us all to enjoy here. Bangkok, Thailand. The fans enjoying the final moments as Superlek goes to war again with that right leg. Ragdolls his man to the ground. There's a little bit of tension between these two. 130 world champions on the ONE Championship roster, and we are loving seeing these two right now. Now, what can this Portuguese man do to salvage this contest? Botelho in the red shorts. His opponent, Superlek, in the right. And again, he goes up high with the leg, and then comes downstairs to the ribcage. And again, he's beckoning Botelho in, just teasing him, annoying him. Oh, what a wonderful kick that went to the jaw. Follows it up with another one, and Botelho might be in a bit of trouble here. The elbow to the head as well. Superlek's leg gets held. The action in the first 30 seconds of this round has been intense. Kick to the waist there from Superlek. And that damaging sort of teak kick above the knee that can hyperextend it. Also clearly in his arsenal. Has a little shake of the head there, Superlek. Not quite going the way he wants it to. He's got just over 2 minutes to give this crowd a spectacular finish.
Superlek, as Botelho had his leg elevated, tried to sweep out, but he was the one that ended up down. Superb balance shown by Superlek.
Good work to the body from the Portuguese. Couple of left hands. Nice and low to the ribcage. Earning the respect of Superlek, who's teased him at times. Power of that kick, and now Botelho. Now Botelho gives him a little smile and a nod and extends the hand of friendship, the sportsmanship that we see so often in the ONE Championship circle. Good right hand from Superlek, landed flush on the jaw. 120 left of this third and final round.
So those kicks are landing to the hip of Botelho because he's got good eyes. He's moving out of the way of the head kick. So Superlek's attacking that right left side of the body and the hip of Botelho.
Which he occasionally does, he is very vulnerable to a sharp counter from the top. Olivier Coste really has had a workout in this one. Once again, sportsmanship on show. 45 seconds left. Elbow coming in from Superlek, and it landed. A bit of a clinch there on the circle wall.
The way Superlek comes in, gains those distance with those elbows, and they come from a lot of different angles, Steve.
Just wanted to remark upon the sportsmanship again there, Mitch. It's been fiercely contested, this one, but in the spirit that we so commonly see in one championship. And once again, Superlek just has a little paw at that eye to see if there's been any damage done. It's clearly bothering him a little bit. So Botelho knows he's done some damage. Is it enough, though, when the judges tot up their cards? What a 9 minutes that was. Furious, furious action, Mitch.
Yeah, Superlek definitely found a different gear in this match. He wanted to put on a show, and that he did. Look at the way he changes stances, continuously marching forward, throwing the push kicks, goes to the body, then he goes up top by switching stances, and then going up. Watch this. He changes stances, and then boom, goes right to the chin.
Unbelievable.
Botelho, beautiful, just speed and timing and accuracy shown by Superlek. And he pretty much showed us why he's one of the very best in the world, Steve.
A thriller in Bangkok, and so much more to come, but we have an official announcement to give you. Who's won this one? Surely it goes to the Thai, the 23-year-old waiting for his arm to be raised. Here's Dom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the Red Corner, Superlek Kiatmoo9!
Yet another win for a 23-year-old who has amassed 150 Muay Thai contests in his young life so far. And this one, well, very likely to be among the most memorable.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.